Sunday, April 9, 2023. Now I got it right this time. That's where I'm staying at. See, I made a video right here, but you know, they didn't like it and they erased it, you know, on Facebook. Because I'm exposing corruption. This shit don't even have a place. This is out of place, you know. This is gonna be the new Upper West Side. Everybody gonna have to go to Yonkers. So I just wanted to show it today. It's Sunday, they don't work on weekends. They took the whole lane right here on Sherman. You know, they got all their crap stored in our sidewalk that we pay with our taxes. We cannot use it because of small hats. You know, mighty whitey. Mighty whitey. You know, businesses are shutting down, but you know, luxury condominiums, you know, they're building every day more and more because they know what's coming, the mother of all recessions. And on Broadway too, they took the whole lane, they took the sidewalk. You know, they had too much power, but nobody seemed to mind, huh? Nobody seemed to mind how very few live in the lap of luxury and the rest, the 98%, can barely even afford shit. Oh yeah, we got police everywhere on a Sunday where they can get paid double, right? And I don't understand why they also have sometimes they don't have them on the weekends, but on Sundays they have sanitation in the park. Once again, it's not their money, it's taxpayers' dollars. So they put them on work on Sunday. Still freezing. April 9th and still 45 degrees. New York City. Tomorrow is supposed to get to 70 and then again back to the 40s and 30s. It's hard, you know, damn winter wants to get old. It's like, oh my god. I cannot take the winters no more. Because if you don't have money, there's nothing. you can do. Because for me, everything gotta be indoors, kind of like I'm not gonna go. Wow, nice car. You know, just freeze my ass. I mean, that's what I do in the mornings. I come to the park and try to, if there's sun, at least I get some sun, sunlight. And but just because I cannot stay in the house, you know. I cannot stay in the house. I need at least a little bit of fresh air. All of you call this fresh air. Yesterday it was so, like, all you saw was chemtrails. Everything was chemtrails. Today they have, they're just a mist. Only when you look like, you see the, around the building? Fog. Perpetual fog. Just like our head. New York City. That tail is always closed. Their view. This is their view. This is why they are, you know, they was fighting for that spot because they got the best view. They got the best view of the Fort Tryon Park. All around the sun, fog. Fogginess. You got the best view of life. I would like to go out to at least just like one party over there. The terrace. They might even put a restaurant over there, you know? Because there's a lot of terrace that they got. But not be surprised if they put on a pool in between the towers. I never seen towers on top of a building, you know? But I guess it's okay. I don't know. I thought you had to distribute the weight evenly, but I guess they already did the foundation set up for the two towers, which I'm sure they're gonna build the other one next to it. There's so much space. There's so much space on the other side. This is the, I guess this would be the west side, and the other, the east tower. And that's just gonna be amazing. And some of them, they're gonna have like 360 degree views. And it seems like it's all gonna be glass, even when supposedly it's illegal to continue building or whatever, erecting glass buildings, you know. But mighty whitey, they always get around. Because just look at it. Just look at all the, oh, there it is. look at all the heating oil, oh, you know, the gas, whatever. Or, you know, the air conditioning. The air conditioning. I'm sure they're gonna have central heating, you know, central AC. And that's just the beginning. was even looking at the school over there, you know, they might come out saying that, oh, the school got lead. We don't want the children to get lead poisoning, you know, and they just tear it down and build another school someplace else. That's still in front of the park, the school. You know, that's property value. Having their views. They already got, you know, I don't know if that one is, I think that one is white owned. You know, most of the ones that are there on the next block, they're white owned. All the way to 207th Street. They took over. And like I say, everybody's going to Yonkers. You don't see it from here. Well, this is how it looks. Only the crane and the top floor. So it's gonna be, you know, yesterday I took video, you know, from the top. And that's all you can see. That's what you can see, that building. And it's not even all the way up. It's not even all the way up high the way it's gonna be. The same thing, you know, from 184th Street. It's gonna be like status symbol. You know, that's where I live. Those massive towers. Anyway, that's what I wanted to show. Oh, you can see it from here, yeah. But then the other tower is gonna be on the other side. It's like a victory. Oh my god. It's like another sign from the satanics. So it's gonna be like V-shaped, so you're definitely gonna see it. There cannot be obese people over there, because how can you be obese when you live right next to such a beautiful park? All you gotta do is cross the street, go for a walk, go for, you know. Look at this. And they got their car in the basement. It's good to be white.